say you ain't where you want to be because of him or her or anybody. Cowards do that, and that ain't you. You're better than that.
Because every day is a new day. Every moment is a new moment. So now you got to go out and show them that I'm a different creature. Now.
I'm going to show you how great I am.
The 17th chapter of St. Luke, it is written, the kingdom of God is within man, not one man nor a group of men, but in all men, in you. You, the people, have the power to create machines, the power to create happiness. You, the people, have the power to make this life free and beautiful, to make this life a wonderful adventure.
Now, what are you going to do?
Limits, like fears, are often...
Craig was definitely a player's coach during his time here. Never had to yell and scream on the sideline. He just calm, cool, and collected. And that came across the players on the field. They were leaders out there, and they took that from him. The success that he had here in 3 years as a head coach, that'll be tough for anybody to ever match.
From the day Craig got here, I was always impressed with his presence out on the field. Natural born leader, played in the midfield. He was the maestro of the teams that he played on. His skill set, his skill level was extraordinary. He always seemed to know two, three, four plays out as when he had the ball or when he got back on defense. And Craig had extraordinary leadership ability.
Craig was very good to work with. He brought a lot of discipline to the team. As an athletic trainer, he always had my back. The 2011 men's soccer team was a family. They were a bunch of characters, they were all close. Michael Bousteau came in with a significant ankle sprain, and he said he did it moving a couch, and Craig felt bad because that was Craig's couch that he was moving. So a couple weeks later, we found out that Bousteau had rolled his ankle on Nick Shilby's moped. So Craig banned the whole team from riding the moped. Next fall, Craig had already left for Providence, and Shilby comes into the training room and asks me if I know where Craig put his moped. And I had no clue. I didn't even know Craig took it. So I texted Craig, and Craig immediately responded, "Tell Shilby it's at the bottom of Pearly Pond." I still don't know where that moped is to this date.
Craig, on behalf of myself and the entire athletic department, congratulations and welcome to the Franklin Pierce Athletic Hall of Fame.
Craig, congratulations on your induction into the 2016 Hall of Fame.
Craig, on behalf of the athletic department, I want to thank you for all you've done for the university as a player and a coach. We certainly miss you. It's great to have you back tonight. And of course, we're so proud of your achievements since leaving here. Welcome to the Franklin Pierce University Hall of Fame.